Selamlar, iyi seyirler, iyi eğlenceler. Ama bunun ne olduğunu bilmiyorum. 10 dakika bakar geçerim bunu. Uzaya mı gönderiyoruz? Kapatın, kapatın. Tam açın, tam açın. Tamam. Sıyık. Aa. Oh. Güzel. Şeyler de bizden koptu. Geçmek istersem geçme şey var da geçmeyeceğim bilerek. Oynayabilirsem 15 dakika bir garanti oynarım. Şunu çıkarsam çıkarım. İkisi yok. Oo, oraya sabitlendik. Welcome, welcome.
Shuttle EMV Charon is now docked. Sector 1 empowered and pressurized. Munchie decontamination protocol online. Disembarkation authorized. Message to crew members. Welcome on board the Tycoon, property of Dolus Aerospace Engineering Corporation. You will soon be given your assignments, but until then, please continue to wait near the docking bay. We hope you have a productive voyage, and would like to thank you for your contribution towards humanity's future. Administrator, I am Eden, the personal assistant installed on board the Tycoon. In accordance with the Munchie Protocol, I have been designed to take into consideration your complete psychological profile so that I may more accurately respond to any needs you may have. My primary purpose is to ensure the Tycoon's automated systems function efficiently. I will keep track of the tasks that are necessary for you to fulfill your prerogative of reaching Proxima Centauri and carrying out field research. Mining operations, manufacturing protocols, and Dolus colonization tests.
administrator. I wanted to introduce you to your first tasks personally. I'm Doloz's cryonics lead, Marduk council member Giovanni Battista. So, let's see. Your first objective will be to begin setting up essential infrastructure aboard the Tycoon, meeting the environmental conditions that are required to support your crew. Having laid these foundations, you will then oversee the installation of the Vol engine and perform a short test jump to Proxima Centauri. Upon arrival, your research teams will carry out a brief survey of local space, gather a few rock and coal dust samples, fire up the colonization protocol, begin building the foundations for mankind's future, yada yada yada. And then, you'll come back. Now, in order to achieve this, you'll need to familiarize yourself with the Tycoon's core functions.
But yeah,
it's no big deal. There's the production, stockpiling and distribution of resources, construction, balancing of power output with allocation. Oh, and space exploration, you know, setting out expeditions and all that. Basically, everything needed to establish scientific advancement and harmonious autonomy on board the Tycoon following the first test of its Vol engine. Eden's gonna display and keep track of your main objectives. Oh, and Administrator, don't let the position go to your head. Vanir has insisted to center Doloz's focus on the Tycoon. But this mission is just in preparation for our next project, the Protagoras. The Marduk Council worked damn hard to pull this mission together ahead of schedule. So, toe the line, do as you're told, and bring the Tycoon back in one piece. Leave the grand gestures and saving of mankind from ecosystemic destruction to us, okay? One last word of advice. We don't all think like Vanir Doloz. As of yet...
Şimdi... Ne diyor? Mm-hmm. yapacaklarını çözün. Yerden bakıyorum şu anda. Helal olsun. Güzel oyun ya. Sevdim oyunu. Bu mu yani? Olan olay. İyi. Buna bahsediyorsun. Eyvallah. Workshop. Hop zaten var. Bekliyorum. İyi, iyi, bitti, iyi. Bitti sayılmaz sanmıyorum da. Ben öylesine bitti bitti diyorum. Doktor konumu şey. Zayda kalma bu da. Bucu da yaptım. Değişik bir oyunmuş. İzlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Bu da bu kadar olsun. Abone olmayı, beğenmeyi, yorum yapmayı unutmayın. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşçakalın. Bay bay. Görüşmek dileğiyle.